Before you give too much applause, let's take a quick look at a little tribute here we have here up on the screen.
Richie Dundee here. No, actually, it's your old mate and longtime fan, Lionel Richie, on tour down in beautiful Sydney, Australia. And I promise that's the only reason I'm not right there with you at the Grosvenor House tonight. You know, even though I'm on tour on the other side of the world, nothing could prevent me from sending my heartfelt congratulations to you, buddy. You know, Eric, let me tell you, you are truly one of my all-time musical heroes, and working with you this past year on my album was definitely one of the highlights of my career. Over the years, you have maintained a standard of excellence which places you among the true superstars of the world. Happily, the British phonographic industry wishes to publicly acknowledge your talent and your tremendous contributions to music around the world. What more can I say except you're the best?
Released almost exactly 21 years on from his very first commercial recording. More than two decades of music making, in which his name has been elevated beyond merely that of a living legend. An Englishman whose love of American blues led him to develop his talent for the guitar into a skill of epic proportions. By the time he'd written the rock anthem, Layla, his virtuosity had already outgrown a string of bands that are themselves legends of rock. The Yardbirds, John Mayall's Blues Breakers, and Cream.
I've been waiting so long to be where I'm going. In the sunshine of your love.
When Cream split at the end of the 60s, Eric moved on through Blind Faith, Delaney and Bonnie, and of course Derek and the Dominoes, whose worldwide achievement included Layla's top 10 success in Britain and America. But for Eric Clapton's solo artist, the turning point came with the recording of 461 Ocean Boulevard, which included this number one song. I Shot the Sheriff was the first in a string of single successes that underlined the continuing appeal of this British rock giant. For beyond achievements on his own behalf, it's Eric's playing that continues to inspire contemporaries and followers alike. He shared his musicianship, on record and on stage, with a range of fellow artists that's unparalleled. For more than 20 years of that musicianship, and for the inspiration he's given to music makers throughout the world, the British record industry is proud to give its award for an outstanding contribution to British music to Eric Clapton.
And because I'm not quite famous enough, a great drummer, a true star, Eric's producer and close friend, to hand the award over, Mr. Phil Collins.
Before I hand this over to him, I'd just like to say that he's been an influence on me, and I'm sure many, many other musicians here tonight, he's been an influence on us. And I'm very, very proud to be this man's producer. I don't know for how long, but producer. Probably not after tonight. But I'm even prouder to have him as one of my closest friends. I love you, mate.
I'm glad he was in. I would have freaked if he hadn't been in. Well, they always told me to stick around, you know. Keep trying, it might get somewhere, I don't know, but... So, this is the Dinosaur Award, I think, officially. You know, this is what it is. So for all you young guys out there, keep at it, you know, and it pays off. Thank you very, very much.